bananas in pajamas.
Ooh, super.
Bananas in pajamas are coming down the stairs. Bananas in pajamas are coming down in pairs. Bananas in pajamas are chasing teddy bears. Comes on Tuesday, Ben, I'll try to catch them on the air.
Denise Van Alstyne, my special guest on a brand new edition of the show.
Bananas in pajamas are coming down the stairs. Bananas in pajamas are coming down the stairs. Bananas in pajamas are chasing teddy bears. Comes on Tuesday, Ben, I'll try to catch them on the air.
One fine day, the bananas in pyjamas were playing on the beach.
Hit it, B2! Sorry, B1. No harm done, B2. But I think I'd better stand a bit further back this time.
Good idea, B1.
What's that? Look at this, B2!
What?
It's an old fishing net, B1. This could be very useful, B2.
Very useful, B1.
But it's stuck. I'll give you a hand.
Good idea, B1.
Oh, dear. Let's show the teddies what we've found, B2.
Yes!
Meanwhile, the teddies were playing in the park.
With a throne and a crown.
Oh, wishes, wishing, Morgan. Only the wish fairies could bring you a wish like that.
What's a wish fairy?
A special fairy that comes in the night and makes your wishes come true.
Oh, Amy, everybody knows there's no such thing as a wish fairy.
Oh, really?
Sorry, Morgan. Perhaps there isn't a wish fairy.
But wouldn't it be great if there really was a wish fairy?
Yes, it would, Morgan, but there aren't.
Oh,
I'm sorry, Morgan. Never mind. It's dinner time!
Yay!
Oh, they've gone inside for dinner, B1.
Let's go home, B2.
I wonder if there really are wish fairies.
Wish fairy, wish fairy, bring a wish to me.
Oh, quickly, B1.
Come tonight, wish fairies. 1, 2, 3. Now, what will I wish for? Shh. Please, make me a king, wish fairies. If you can hear me.
He wishes he was a king, B1.
I heard, B2.
Well, I'm thinking, B1.
I think I am, B2. It's wish fairy time.
The bananas had decided to make Morgan's wish come true.
When the sun is sleeping, when the stars come out, well, that's when the wish fairy
love to play about.
Wishy, pishy, dishy, lishy, squishy, fishy fairy. I wish I were a wish fairy, having fairy fun.
Like a wish fairy, B1?
Not really, B2.
But the badge we need?
Fairy clothes. Wishy, hishy, hishy, lishy, squishy, fishy fairy. I wish I were a wish fairy, having fairy fun. Wishy, pishy, dishy, lishy, squishy, fishy fairy. I wish I were a wish fairy, having fairy fun.
And now it's
wish come true time. Wish fairies are quiet.
Wish fairies are shy.
No one ever sees them or hears them creeping by.
Sorry, Wish Fairy 1.
No, I'm done, Wish Fairy 2.
Ooh.
wish I were a wish fairy, having fairy fun there.
What more could be surprised to find this fairy kingdom, wish fairy one?
Very, very surprised, wish fairy two.
Next morning, Morgan couldn't believe his eyes.
Oh, Amy, Lulu!
What?
My wish came true. I'm a real king with a throne and a crown. Oh, thank you, wish fairies, wherever you are.
It worked me too.
Now we can play kings and queens all day.
Oh, hello, Lulu. Amy. Morgan.
I'm King Morgan now, Rat.
Oh, really?
Yes, because the wish fairies made my wish come true.
Wish fairies, eh?
Yes, the wish fairies made me a king.
Wish fairies. How very, very interesting.
Why, Rat?
That afternoon, the bananas visited Rat's shop.
Hello, Rat.
Hello, bananas.
What's all this stuff, Rat?
Nothing. Nothing at all. It doesn't look like nothing to me, B2.
Looks a lot more than nothing to me, too, B1.
Well, it's a secret.
Oh, it's a secret!
Well, what's the secret, Rat? You promised not to tell anyone.
Our lips are sealed. Zip.
I'm going to catch the wish fairy.
Catch the wish fairy!
First, I'll bring the wish fairy near with this lovely sticky honey. Ooh. Then, I'll catch it with my net. And then pop it in this little jar.
A wish fairy won't fit in there.
That's a very small jar, Rat.
Oh, not a problem. Plenty of room for a wish fairy in there. Ooh. Everybody knows that wish fairies are very, very small.
House, the wish fairy set to work on Lulu's tutu.
Oh, what's all sparkles here, wish fairy one?
And I'll put one long sparkly spangle here, wish fairy two.
Then the wish fairies took the tutu to the park.
We'll leave the tutu on the throne, wish fairy two.
Then Lulu will be sure to find it in the morning when she wakes up, wish fairy one.
Oh, my toe!
Quick, me too. Hide! It's back in the hat!
Somewhere.
Time to go wish fairy hunting. Oh, one whiff of this extra, extra sticky honey, and the wish fairy will be here in a shot. Here, wish fairy. Wish.
Ooh.
Oh, sounds like a wish fairy behind that bush.
Ooh.
come to ratty little wish fairy. Wish, 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 wish. Oh! Oh, it's flown over there. Come and have some lovely sticky honey, little wish fairy.
Rat. Rat.
Time to go, me too. Jeez, whiskers.
Early the next morning.
All this talk about wish fairies, it's all nonsense.
Later on, when the bananas arrived at the park...
Hello, bananas! Yours just in time! Just in time for what, Morgan? To see Lulu dancing in a spangly tutu!
Thank you!
Trying me while I'm trying.
I wish for happy days and
and starry nights, a big bright moon and fairy lights. Almost forgot just one thing more, some brand new gloves to wear on my paws.
Oh, what's that, me too?
I think she said she wants a chest of drawers.
A chest of drawers?
I think so.
Oh, well, come on, me too. It's wish come true time again.
Those gloves for my paws.
Well, see, I knew you could think of something to wish for, Amy.
But you know, Rhett, there is one thing I really, really wish for. I wish I could see a wish fairy. Just once. That's all.
Late that night in the park when everyone else was fast asleep.
Are you sure this is what Amy wished for, Wish Fairy 2?
Of course it is, Wish Fairy 1. Don't you remember how the song went?
Two big crows and it's ready to snow. Go, go, yo, yo, yo.
When you're down at the corner store, I'd like a brand new chest of drawers.
I still say it's a very odd wish.
Oh, it's a very, very odd wish, Wish Fairy 1. But it's what Amy was for, so that's that.
Oh, well. Well. Nearly there, Wish Fairy 2.
Downstairs.
They're gone. But I did see them. I did see the wish fairies. Oh, I've got to go and tell Luna and Morgan. Oh, well. Yes.
The teddies were so excited they went straight to the bananas house.
Oh, I can hardly wait to tell the bananas I've seen a real wish fairy.
They'll be very surprised.
Very, very surprised.
Bananas in pajamas finally woke up.
Ooh. Oh, it's a lovely baby one.
Oh, there's a letter, B2.
What does it say, B1?
Well, there's a picture of a cake with candles.
That must mean a party. There's a fairy wand.
Ooh, it must be a fairy party. Ooh. And there's a sandcastle.
That's on the beach, so there must be
a fairy party on the beach. Fairy! Oh, but what if the fairies see me first?
furry suit. I'll feel a little strange, but I'll look so cute when I wave my wand with one, two, three. The fairies will never know it's me. I'm a clever fairy rat. I'm a rat, I'm a rat, I'm a roly-poly rat. Cheese and whiskers, I'm a clever fairy rat.
The bananas were very excited when they arrived for the fairy party.
Where are the fairies, B1?
Perhaps we need to call them, B2.
Good idea, B1.
Wish fairy, bring a wish to me. Come tonight, wish fairy. One, two, three.
Surprise!
Oh, titties! You invited us for the fairy party.
Yes, and you banana chickens were the wish fairies.
Oh, we're sorry, titties.
We just wanted to make your wishes come true.
You did.
Thank you, wish fairies.
Hail, wish fairies. Wish.
I'm thinking B1.
I think I am B2.
It's fairy party time!